spot me outside. Larry's. Oh God. Me and Jonathan are together outside. All the rooms look alike. Yeah, that's why I like Raccoon City. Corrupt. It's corrupt. Cause all of Larry's room, it's a trapper. I see a fucking trap on the ground. You know he's gonna put it in windows and shit, so. Oh god. Yeah. Yeah, corrupt. I'm like literally in my body right now. She is. She got base fitted. Look, he's putting a trap down. He didn't trap the up the top though. I can get her. Just gotta wait for him to leave. He just walked past me, dude. I was crouched. Put the trap at the bottom of the stairs where... No, it's like totally obvious. Yeah, but his heartbeat's still here. Yes. Yes. You're not stepping that trap, bitch. Nope, he's coming, he's coming. Oh, that wasn't even you. I thought that was you. She's a Nia too. Yeah, she had blue hair. I think she has a backpack on too. Dude, he's camping my area. Go away. No, I just ran this direction because Ania was healing me and I had to run. Yeah, the middle. Yeah. Yep. He doesn't have his own bullets. It's a legendary skin, but they can't even add. It's just like Cheryl. Cheryl's legendary skins. They sound like Cheryl. It's not like they gave them different voices. I hear heartbeat around me. I don't know if I can get to it. Okay, nice. Yep, he left my area. He's coming back over here. I haven't found a single gem aside from the middle. like he got barbecue too. I'll go for the rescue. He's next to me. God damn it, she. Yeah, this is a very bad. This is a very bad thing. Only got one gen done and got 5 hits. Ran away, he didn't let us double heal him. What an idiot. He went to disarm a trap instead of, he has a med kit I guess, but still. He's still chasing you? Head it towards the middle and you're about to. You just pushed me out the middle, Jenny. You know why Jonathan keeps getting caught? He keeps disarming the traps and shit. He's disarming traps, but the problem is it's bringing the killer to where you're disarming. Yeah. Dude, he's a freaking idiot. That's all he's doing this whole game. You hear those snaps? Snap, snap, snap. No, he's just walking around disarming traps. Yeah. Now we have one person dead. You know, by the exit room, by the exit, there's a long room. I'm right near where the Jonathan got down. Behind him to the left is a gen in the hallway. But, yeah, chart was nearby, obviously. Yeah, it's not there. Cosmic on mute. He's playing killer and he's trying to come into this chat about their generation lead. Okay. Yep. Going back to my zone. No, he's not bad. It's just our teammates are idiots. Just disarm his trap. Ah! gotten anyway. But it doesn't matter anyway, because all he's gonna do is control James. And he can't, like, fall out of the room. Oh, he knows! The fucking blood. Blood on the ground. He just dropped me. He's like, I'm looking for the other guy. Huh? Just wait for me to recover. Don't. Yeah, just stay there. Just stay here. I wouldn't even get near the door. Goddamn eruption, man. I can't see him with no cringer. I mean locker. Did he set a trap down there? I see him. He's standing in a doorway upstairs. He's just looking in one direction. What's he doing? Now he's moving. Yeah, I hear heartbeat. No, it's fine. No, this is a lost game. Your Parkinos weren't so ass. He checked the lockers and went back upstairs. Checked two of the lockers. Yeah, but I mean, this is an unwinnable game as it is. He's just staying around the middle area. His heartbeat's still here. I was doing the gen you were on when you got chased off. There's another one in the long hallway. work together. You said straight ahead of me. Not straight ahead. Let me know if you're running for cover. I hope I see him behind me. Yeah, he found the hatch. I'm just waiting for him to patrol up. Mm-hmm. Right, but I don't think he trapped the record. I don't hear his heartbeat. Is the other door super far away? Maybe he's just gonna let me free. No, he had time to go to both exits by now. I think he's just letting me go. Nope, just came by. Well, you just let me go. Watch me. He was just standing in the middle and let me go. Yeah, it all depends. If it's not like a stealth killer, I'll wait for them to path to my door, and then once they're away, I'll run towards it. It also depends on, like, if it's close, you know, if the doors are close to each other, you know. Oh, that wasn't eruption, it was surge. Okay. I thought that was eruption.